So weddings? There are some weddings that start exactly on time, but there are some weddings that they don't. And when they don't, I think it's important that you are definitely prepared by having an umbrella, which is really, really nice. And I also have a little fan. You will see it a little bit later.
For you, one that will love you, cover you, pray for you, and support you like no one else can. And Julia, this is why God created Quinn, just for you. And in that
reason, forsaking all others,
I give myself wholly to you.
I give myself wholly to you.
So help me God.
So help me God.
And Julia.
Congratulations! Woo! comes with a lot of these storms. It comes with a lot of winds. But with that foundation on Christ, I'm very confident that you guys will be able to weather those storms. We love you guys. We're excited for you. And I'd like everyone to go ahead and raise their glass to toast to these guys.
Cheers.